winning their second European title here in Bratislava in the pairs event. And skating to one of my favorite songs, Santana and Smooth. This is Elena Berezhnaya and Anton Sikharulidze. Smooth, all right. Elena Berezhnaya, Anton Sikharulidze, proving here that even with a couple of mistakes, they're by far and away the best in Europe.
Absolutely. It doesn't matter about the technical side of it when you have the whole package. They've got the quality of the technical stuff they did in their long program, and the choreography in that long program was fantastic. And for me, they were in the right place.
Well, Tamara Moscovina, their coach, she really is the master technician when it comes to pairs. And she's done a sterling job with these two. They won here, but they'll need to be foot perfect in the World Championships. Remember, the Chinese couple who are getting better and better every year, and the Canadians who are a force to be reckoned with. There'll be loads of support for them in Vancouver, that's for sure. Can't wait. So a chance to see a little bit more from the European champions. This part of their free program, you may remember the Charlie Chaplin medley. Just great. Well, good to see the end of the program again. Berezhnaya, Sikharulidze, gone down a storm here, and their program choreographed by Igor Bobrin. If you're as old as I am, you'll remember him entertaining us a few years ago. I always remember him doing an encore in an exhibition, and he stood still for a minute and a half, didn't do anything, and then just did a step sequence diagonally across the rink and got off. That was it.
That's all he needed to do.
Brilliant.